Hello everybody, Nada27 here, welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. And I thought this went through, okay. But wait, an enemy? Don't interrupt my intro. Stupid spider. Okay, so as I was saying, we are exploring Dathomir still. And we need to get through that area. But I thought it wouldn't be blocked. Can I go this way then, and get through there? Should be able to. And, no, it's blocked too. Can I get it from up top? I know there's a way up somewhere. I think it's through here. Yeah, here we go. Okay, is this it up here? Yes, here we go. This is the way up. And, it's blocked again. Wait, did we even, like, go anywhere? No, yeah, this got us through one of the blocked areas. But, we need to get through this other one. Maybe I can go. Okay, yeah, just go right through it actually. Never mind. Uh oh. Pango two teeth. Does he only have two teeth? Oh no, shield. Pull. Stab him. Oh, that didn't exactly work. You say it's gonna be easy? It's gonna be the hardest thing of your life. If you even live. Oh, wait, is there another one? Where? Oh no. Oh hey, I found the chest. Don't kill me. I don't know where the last place I saved was. Why do I always forget to save in this game? Or not forget, I always think I don't need to, and then I realize I need to. I should just really save as soon as I see a point. Stop blasting me with that. Come on, he's almost dead. And I can't see. I love that finisher. Ovo and Don defeated. Oh, he's dead. This guy's gonna die. Oh no, I might die, I might die. And you're dead. Alright, we did it. Now just open this and there's a save point right there, I think. Actually, maybe that was an echo.
Have fun in there?
New poncho, nice. Actually, you know what? Yeah, new episode, we gotta change our poncho. We're not gonna be using that one, though. Oh, Terran Malikos.
The ship crashed. You were fleeing from something.
Probably during the purge. Now, where's, ponchos? I wanna use... Actually, which one did I just get? This one? Yeah, that one, that's boring. I wanna use this one. I got last video. Because that looks nice. Now, where are we going? Okay, see, we got all the chests, but we still need to explore more of it, though. Where else do we go? I thought that was another way it said that I could go. Like, before? I think that, I thought there was two ways, but maybe, like, we found it and we were over here? Anymore? Where else do I need to go? There's no other yellow area, so we have pretty much been everywhere. Or I guess technically we haven't. Like, nothing really looks like it continues. Unless there's something down here. Anything down here? Yeah, there's a chest. Oh no. Please no Night Sisters. They're like my least favorite enemy. And I still need to save somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna keep looking around for, like, this extra area I have to find. What's this? A bleeding gut. Oh, we got a new seed, okay.
When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir.
I'm sure he'll be fine with it. Okay, I think I found the area. I think it's over here, because I saw an echo over here, so that's what I'm gonna guess. Yeah, here's the echo. Let's get that and then see if it counted.
The Night Sisters use this in some type of ritual. Their magic gave them power.
Okay, did that count? Yes, it did. Okay, good. So now we need to head over here to Witch's Horn. I don't remember this place. Oh, you know what? I think this is where I fought the bat. So I just need to find a way there somehow. Okay, good. That somehow worked. Okay. So I wanted to rest and get all my stims back because I don't know if enemies are going to be there since the bat is dead. But I also wanted to see about one of the skills. So the one I saw last video, well, not last video, but I think like 2 videos ago. Yeah, this one, the lightsaber throw. I realized I was looking at this one, but that just increases the range. So this is the one to actually get it. I can select it. There we go. So how do we do this? So LB and Y. Okay. I want to try this out on some enemies. Oh yeah, that looks fun. Okay, so is this the way into there? Where am I? No, I need to go like up this way and okay, this is the way in there. What's in here? One chest and one secret. So I still need to find another chest. I still have no idea where that is. So I guess after I do this place, I'm gonna look at the map again and see if I can find where that other chest is. I don't know, I'm just really confused. I thought somewhere would lead to a different area. Unless that way up top does. Can I climb on there? Oh, that leads up, I remember that. I don't want to go up there though. Maybe I should. I feel like I looked through here, right? The first time I was here. I mean, I know I was fighting the bat, but I think... Like, I feel like I would have seen a chest or something. So I'm gonna head up here to that area we haven't been to and see if it's over there. Okay, so where was that place? There's nothing over here? It's a weird area that goes out. Okay, and it was where? Behind me? Just this place? Okay, well, we found the secret, so that's good. Four sessions. I forgot I can get that.
Potions and elixirs. Some were medicine, others poison.
So, what's the deal with this thing? Where does this lead? Oh no, I'm actually supposed to go down here. Okay. Yeah, I've only switched 66% of this place. Thought I had a lot more. We're not heading down though, too far, right? This is correct. Okay, yeah, it just keeps leading down. So yeah, the chest has to be here then. Where else would it be? There are no enemies though? I feel like there should be some. I mean, it's Dathomir, why wouldn't there be? Just further down? Okay. Any chests yet? No, not yet. Wait, now where do I go? 88% explored, okay. Where do I go then? Down here? Okay, well now I'm just confused. Does this area still count? No, this is the swamp and then... Okay, so it does still count as the area. Can't go through anything. But there's nowhere else to go down. Okay, but now we're back in the swamp though, right? Yeah, so... Maybe it's like... There's an area somewhere over here. Like at the arena. Alright, let's go over there and check that out. Oh, here it is. I don't know why I didn't check inside. So yeah, I came all the way back up and there was a door. I think I thought I looked in here, but I didn't. So we found the chest.
Come on, buddy.
I'm gonna guess a sleeve.
What's that, BD?
Okay, BD skin. Alright, so that is a long way down. I don't know why I did not check in here. Alright, so next is... I don't know. Look, I've even explored everywhere. There's just one more chest. I'm gonna look through the whole map, see if I can try to find it. Oh wait, I found it. The Night Brother dungeon. Wait, where is that? I can't zoom in far enough. Okay, so I need to get back to that area. Where am I? Wait, how do I get back there? I think if I go through here and then just go around, it should lead me there. Wait, I lost it. Right there. Right? Is that the right way? Where am I? I'm up top, go down. Then I think if I climb up that rope. No, I'll figure it out. I think I know, like, generally where to go. Okay, I think this is the dungeon, but I'm not 100% sure. Where am I on the map? Yes, type of the dungeon. I have explored it all, so maybe I was just blind. The chest is in the open. Oh. Well, that was easy. Alright, I'm gonna guess a emitter.
You never fail to amaze me, buddy.
Oh, new poncho. And there's an echo right here.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
The prisoner, okay. So that's it then, right? Dathomir's done. Okay, good. I'm so happy we did this in two episodes. I hate this place. Alright, let's get back to the ship then, and we'll see where we're going next. Uh-oh, Dunya. Who the heck is- why there's so many people here? Guess there's just no Knight Brothers then. Actually, no, while we're here, I want to try the lightsaber throw. Okay, and throw. Oh, that's so cool. It uses the split part. That's actually really cool. I didn't think it'd do that. But what if I have it activated as double, though? Oh, activate. Uh-oh. Is it still going to throw half of it? Okay, it does. I do like that, though. That's really cool. Oh, no. Don't kill me. I just want to get back to my ship.
Oh, that's it.
Okay, just kill this one. It's just the main one.
They were just in my way.
Alright, now it's just the robot. I need to heal. Oh no, no 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 no. No, don't. Okay. Good thing I just healed. And heavy. I wonder if BD can hack the robot when I get to like a certain point. Okay, just stop right there. There we go. Stop doing heavy attacks.
You can take it.
Yeah, don't even try to shoot me. Oh boy. Oh no, hit him. Is he dead? Oh yeah, we can scan him. Revictor.
Very nice.
Alright, nice. Let's keep going back to the ship. Okay, finally made it back.
Sometimes the exhaust valve needs a bit of tending to, but otherwise, it hasn't been much of an issue.
Why does he always say that? Okay, if they ever make a sequel to this game, which I would love if they did, they need to make a fast travel button to, like, the Mantis. It's just very annoying.
Hang on.
Where did that new seed go? Oh, that one looks nice. We started growing that, and then we have the mushling. Cool. Alright, so before I do anything, I do just want to save really fast. Alright, look at that. BD's already here. He knows what we need to do. So the next planet we're going to be going to is... what have we done? Pagano's done. That's all done. Oh no, that one. So we need to do Kashyyyk and... that one. They're both 79% explored. That's good. Okay, we need 17 more chests and 5 secrets. This one we need... wow, okay, 21 more chests, and a lot more, 9 more secrets. Okay, so we're definitely going to Kashyyyk first. And every planet has taken us 2 videos, except Ilum, that took 1. So let's see if we can keep that doing and do these 2 in 2 videos. Find out, but next video is Kashyyyk. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.